Meanwhile, economic recovery in Greece is proving to be a long and painful process, nearly a year after getting an emergency injection of billions of euros. And with more austerity measures ready to bite and unemployment hard to hold down, the country also faces a tide of talent going elsewhere for work. RT's Irina Galushko has been meeting graduates in Athens.
There was a time when thinkers and philosophers flocked to Greece. That, however, is ancient history.
It's graduation day at the Economics University in Athens, an exciting day for most of these students, of course. But the irony of the situation is that most of them will not be able to find a job in their home country.
That's a worrying trend brought about by the world financial crisis, which has left deep scars on the Greek economy.
It seems that there are quite a lot of young and very well qualified persons who are prepared to migrate abroad. From every point of view, this is purely catastrophic.
Apostolis has two master's degrees in political science and history and an unfinished PhD. But his education seems to matter little here.
In Greece, you have to have some connections, some things like that, in order, especially for the public sector and the private sector, unfortunately. If you don't work with that very well, and especially those who have been educated abroad, they lose the connection because they're not here, for example. They're abroad, they come back, and it's more difficult to build up the connection, let's say.
Apostolis spent 3 years in total looking for a job in his country. That's aside from doing mandatory military service. Now, he's thinking it's time to dust off his shoes and go west.
I'm going to give it a shot in England. If it doesn't work out, I will come back. You know, it's go and come back all the time.
His plight is shared by many 30-something Greeks. Some, like Michalis, rely on their parents for help.
I'm trying to find a job in my field, in my job. I'm thinking of finding something else, as a waiter or as a delivery or something like that. I'm very close to that, but I resist. I say I'm not too desperate.
But if this financial crisis persists, despair may take over the entire country.
Greece has been badly affected by the crisis. The country is in danger of losing a lot of foreign interest.
And not just financially speaking. The young, energetic and educated workforce may leave the country en masse, never to be seen here again. Irina Galushko, RT, Athens, Greece.